is Nigerians, one Buhari that is going beyond his boundary. That the Lord said his tenure is once, not twice. If not, he will not see the election. No. Tell him, if you know him and you know how to email the presidency of Nigeria, please write him a text. If he made a mistake to campaign for election before the vote, he will die. And I'm saying the truth. And I'm saying the truth.
Mr. President, this motion, I do believe, like Senator Boacha said, desire more than the resolutions of this motion. There is a need to even conduct a public hearing on this issue. Mr. President, illegal deductions from banks is moving from one bank to another. And unfortunately, because we see these deductions as too little, we pay less importance and attention to it. But like as expressed and elucidated by the mover of the motion, by the time this deduction little drops from an ocean, billions of naira already have gone down the drain. Arbitrary hidden charges are also there that you do not know about, but these charges are deducted from your money without your consent, and only a personal investigation or auditing of your account or probing of your account can reveal these arbitrary hidden charges. How many Nigerians will call for a rollover of their statement of account? How many Nigerians actually probe annually or every 6 months their bank statement? So these illegal hidden charges, illegal deductions, banks are making tens of billions of naira, hundreds of billions of naira illegally from innocent Nigerians. Another area that needs our focus, Mr. President, is the account of dead people. Many a times, because of secrecy, many next of kings do not even know that they are the next of kings to many accounts. And once there is no statement or certificate raised by the family that a particular person is dead, the bank do not communicate the next of kin. Most banks will not even communicate them to ask them to come and take over the account or money deposited in such accounts. So there's a need, Mr. President, to call the attention of the relevant sectors of our economy into this, so that as soon as a man dies, his next of kin is immediately contacted. These monies are kept running into trillions of naira across all the banks, in the bank's account, and the bank using it for their own personal interest. Mr. President, finally, on the issue of loans, most times when you take loans from these banks, there are a lot of charges that are not embedded in the conditions or memorandum of understanding you sign in getting these loans. These deductions are also done illegally most times, and you are not aware of it. So all these sharp practices by these banks, I want to believe, deserve more than mere resolutions of the Senate, that a deeper investigation be conducted on this matter to the advantage of the masses and populace of this country. Thank you, Mr. President.